Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you on board United Airlines Flight 469 with service to Dallas-Fort Worth. My name is Sienna, and I'll be your purser today. In charge of the aircraft, we have Captain Tuck, assisted by First Officer Enzer. We'd like to welcome back our Mileage Plus members who are earning or using award miles on this flight. Our passion, safety is our top priority, so please take a moment and pay attention to the following important safety demonstration, even if you're a frequent flyer, as each aircraft type is different. At your seat and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. To fasten, slide the flat metal end into the buckle and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. For your safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, even when the seatbelt sign is off. Airbus A320 is equipped with four exit doors, two on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. It's unlikely, but in a water landing, slides will detach from the aircraft and are used for flotation. There are also four window exits located over the wings. When opened, ramp slides will automatically inflate. In a water landing, do not use the window exits unless advised by a crew member. All eight exits are marked with overhead signs. Please look around and locate the two exits nearest your seat. The nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, do not take anything with you. Exit path lights will guide you to the exits. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate you've reached an exit. Also unlikely, but if necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. A life vest with a water-activated light under or near your seat. To use, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by blowing into the tube. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking and using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco are not allowed on the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Federal regulations require compliance with all lighted signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat backs up, close your tray tables, and fasten your seat belts. Food and beverage items must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. Also, at this time, we'll be dimming the cabin lighting. We ask that you buckle your seatbelts over your outermost garment or blanket so we won't have to wake you if the seatbelt sign is illuminated. Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're in the air. Welcome to the friendly skies.
17.
Look it off your finger.